Okay, start the interview. Amy?
Yes?
Did you beat your time up to the shack?
I did.
What was your old time?
My old time was 1 hour, 3 minutes, 25 seconds.
And what did you do today?
1 hour and 20 seconds.
1 hour and 20 seconds. Wow, that's good. Awesome. Let's hear it from the crowd. Everybody say yay!
Woo, Amy!
Three minutes off your time.
Can you imagine if she trains on this?
Jeez. Yep. You'd be up here 45 minutes.
What do you think, Bill? Did you catch her on the way up?
She caught me here on her way down.
Oh, she? There they are.
Who is it?
There's the gang.
Hey. Yep.
Oh, you're coming back?
And you guys are into punishing 2 weeks in a row.
Yep.
How is everybody?
Good. How are you doing?
Be here.
There they are. How are you doing? I gotta ask you, what are you doing? He's camera shy, huh? That's what he was yelling on the way down. He's like, can we go fast, Daddy?
Yeah,
is that what he was saying?
Yeah. He was saying that.
Was that you?
Yeah.
Yeah? You like to go fast?
Yeah.
Down GMR?
Whatever steep heel is the steepest heel.
Oh. You're a mad, crazy bike rider.
Yeah, every time we go by someone says, can we go down that hill?
Will you tell everybody where you guys are?
Emma, look up.
Where Emma. Are you? They're camera shy, yeah.
Where
are you?
Denied.
We're climbing GMR. My name is Emma. I have a hard time talking.
Amusing, huh?
My name's Wyatt. This is Snakey Wakey. He came up the hill with us and helped me pedal.
What are you eating?
It's
apple. Right before you get
apple?
To Durango.
You
Durango.
Found a snake?
5 miles on the highway before Durango.
Too noisy. Did you keep up with her on that last section?
No. She slowed down for me, waited for me.
Oh, you did, Amy? You dropped in too?
I don't believe it, really.
He was pretty much behind me.
Yeah. She's pretty strong, though. She didn't even look like she's trying.
I know, she just
I was breathing hard when I got up here.
He's, were you?
Because he's my witness. Yeah.
Oh. Was she hurt?
Not really.
Back at the top once again. Once again. It was hard for me. I think you fed me poisonous apple pies last night. They are, huh? No more apple pies. I know you did that on purpose.
I didn't do anything on purpose.
I think if we would have raced that, you probably would have beat me.
Who?
You.
I don't think so.
It was rough, huh?
Yeah.
A little warm, but it wasn't that hot.
It was good that we stopped in between.
What do you think, Herb?
I think I would have overheated. Nice. How about you?
Yeah, that's good. Good workout. You tired?
So
not
okay.
Really?
Trying to keep up with Amy. I'm tired.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
How was it, Herb? A little faster? Yeah. Hey, there's Gina.
Wins.